Like dancing, when powder skiing, it helps to have a good rhythm. Skiing rhythmically will not only help you ski in control, you'll also make very pretty tracks which you'll enjoy seeing afterwards. Two great exercises to develop good rhythm are as follows. The first is to ski with a good powder skier and ape his movements. Start out skiing behind him and try to ski in the exact same rhythm. Another good exercise to practice is to again ski behind a good powder skier and again ski in the same rhythm, but this time out of phase, so that you're constantly crossing his tracks, making a series of figure eights. Get the entire 25 lesson course on off-piste and powder skiing for the iPhone or iPad, or the eBook, Powder Skiing and Off-Piste Touring, which includes 36 individual video lessons.